prison. Tush D'Amato once told him, your greatest asset can become your greatest weakness. 1 minute gone by. McNeil has already been down.
I'll tell you what, Steve. Nothing but brawling. McNeely's giving a good account of himself already.
Knock that shit off. Come on. Let's go.
Mills Lane had stopped that nonsense because they were starting to butt heads. Oh.
Tyson with a left hook, a right up, but down goes McNeely again.
McNeely's hurt this time, Steve. He's very hurt. He can barely stand up. This fight, he's got about 30 seconds left.
They want Tyson to go to the neutral corner. What's going on? The round's still going on.
That was not correct.
He quit.
He quit. McNeely has quit.
He didn't quit. His corner threw in the towel.
He didn't quit at all. McNeely didn't quit at all.
McNeely didn't quit at all. He put his heart out.
This is tantamount to Evel Knievel jumping over the counter in a rocket. He didn't even get started. That's a crime for McNeely. This kid was fighting his heart out. That is wrong.
It's too bad, yes.